Yeah.
Okay.
They're back there.
Okay, I will.
Xerxes laughs at the wrong time.
he learned pretty soon that that was not funny. Free people fight. They have a stake. They fight bitter because they fight for themselves and their loved ones. They are the government. They are the whole. Our military has always been drawn from the whole by people raised free. It takes principle. There has to be something that everybody bows to, including the strongest. And in virtue of that principle, the strongest will defend the weak and the less strong. In our country, that principle is all men created equal and endowed by the Creator with certain unalienable rights. To secure these rights, governments are instituted among men, deriving their just powers from the consent of the government. That is the greatest summary of the rule of law ever written. The Prime Minister said, "Sir Majesty, we have to open the peace conference." And the King wouldn't do it. He said he'd lost the new world. And then he looked up with hope in his eyes and he said, "General Washington will not know how to be a king. He will be a tyrant and they will want me back." You see the assumption? The strongest are the ones who rule. And the Prime Minister said, "I understand that General Washington has resigned his commission and gone home." And the King shook himself and said, "If he did that, he's the greatest living man." And he was. These follow him. They train themselves, gather force, use it lethally, at risk of one's own life, unto the death, and yet always obey. That is the achievement made most perfect in the United States of America, and most perfectly represented in its soldiers, and its sailors, and its airmen, and its Marines. And I thank God for them.
The commissionees of the class of 2019 have chosen who will administer their oath of office and who will place their insignias. Family members who will place their pin insignia, please join your respective commissionee after he or she has taken the oath of office.
We will now commission Staff Sergeant Riley McFarlin as a second lieutenant in the United States Marine Corps. Staff Sergeant McFarlin has requested Captain Michael Clark, United States Marine Corps, to administer the oath of office. Lieutenant McFarlane's rank insignia are being pinned by his wife, Claire McFarlane. Second Lieutenant McFarlane is from Kodiak, Alaska. He is graduating with a Bachelor of Arts, High Distinction, and High Honors in Political Science from the University of Michigan. Second Lieutenant McFarlane's first duty station will be the Basic School in Quantico, Virginia. Second Lieutenant McFarlane will be receiving his first salute from Gunnery Sergeant Ahmed Hamadi, United States Marine Corps. Ladies and gentlemen, Second Lieutenant Riley McFarlin, United States Marine Corps.